Cancel culture has gone too far, and now they're coming for this classic candy. Skittles have been around for almost 50 years, and they're a favorite among men. They have the classic version, along with sour, tropical, and wild berry. But now, Skittles is facing some major heat, as a lawsuit came out claiming that the candy is a toxin unfit for human consumption. Don't tell Beast Mode that. The reason for these claims is because of a coloring agent they use in the production process. Titanium dioxide is the additive that is in question here. The fear behind the additive is that it could generate genotoxicity, leading to damage DNA and potentially cancer. It is allowed by the FDA as long as it does not consist of more than 1% of the total weight of the candy. The problem is that Mars, the owner of Skittles, isn't being transparent about the use of the chemical. Starting in August, the European Commission will be banning the use of this additive. Skittles claims that this is all garbage and that we should carry on tasting the rainbow. I gotta agree with Skittles here, and I believe that there are way worse things out there that people are eating other than Skittles.